A relaxing day with your dog. Subscribe. Both dogs and humans are in great need of relaxation. A relaxing day to spend together is a very nice project. Spend a whole day in slow motion, without stress and without pressure, just to rest and enjoy the good things in life. And when you have a dog, it's even better, because they too need some moments of relaxation from time to time. Here are 6 ideas for a perfect day of relaxation with your dog. 1. Take a day off. This is the most obvious thing to do if you really want to relax. Don't go to work. Ask for a day off. This will allow you to make the most of it with your dog. 2. An outdoor nap. If the weather allows it, in the event of a heat wave, avoid doing it between the end of the morning and 4 p.m., take a good nap for 2 outdoors. There are many places where you can take a daytime nap, depending on where you live, beach, countryside, park, etc. 3. A longer walk. Give your dog a longer walk than usual, ideally on a natural site to combine relaxation, wonder and fresh air. Walking can be a good way to start physical activity. All the elements and objects encountered in your walking environment can serve as a pretext for play and physical activity. For example, asterisk walk and jump along a small ravine asterisk hike with an improved route between stones and trees asterisk run up the stairs asterisk run in a public park asterisk play with a tree branch asterisk an extended game of catch or fetch asterisk or even hide and seek. 4. Massages and well-being. What if you dedicated this relaxation day to wellness treatments for you and your four-legged friend? Obviously, if your budget allows, make an appointment in a massage parlor and do the same for your doggy. There are, indeed, canine massage professionals, but you can massage it yourself by learning the basic movements. 5. Full of caresses and tenderness. Petting your dog is an art. Beyond the caresses that we give to our dog daily, sometimes even unconsciously and mechanically, there are others that we give by looking his animal straight in the eyes for a real connection. Just be careful not to pet it where it doesn't like being touched too much. For some dogs, it is the head, while for others, it is the rump. 6. Cocooning. You can simply spend your day relaxing at home, doing nothing, enjoying the comfort of the sofa and watching TV with your dog on your lap. Offer them some treats, without overdoing it, and let him know how much you love them. There are so many ways you can connect with your furry friend. Think of some more, please. When you are looking for something a little different to show your love to your furry friend, then wag over to http://www.sowaggy.com. It will make their tail wag.